do it. How many of them are around now? Anybody ever figure it out?
A few thousand, I guess. They've got embassies in every country now. And for every one of them that comes, a few thousand of us take off in one of their ships to live with them. Yeah, that's the odd thing. The fantastic ease with which human beings make adjustments. One day, they watch with bated breath while a single individual orbits the Earth in a rinky-dink little cubicle, and they think this is the most historic moment that's ever happened in the history of mankind. And then, one year later, they stand in line, waiting to take off in a spaceship. They go 100 billion miles off into space, and they act and react as if this were a weekend picnic in the country. Oh, strange and complex sanity of man. Nothing phases it.
Are you going?
Well, as a matter of fact, I'm on a 10-year exchange group waiting list.
Mm-hmm.
And what about you, Patty?
I'm on the list, too.
Uh-huh.
Well, the trouble is, their quotas fill just as soon as they make the announcement of a new trip. While I'm waiting, I think I'll do the next best thing. I'm still working on that book. You know, deciphering that title, well, it's been of no help. Because their capital letters are different than the other signs they use, just as ours are. But, it's starting to fall into place now. I think I'll get the answer eventually.
Well, more power. I gave up trying a month ago.
This is flight number 914 from Earth to our planet. We will be taking off in 3 minutes.
Mr. Chambers! Mr. Chambers, don't get on that ship. The rest of the book, To Serve Man, it's a cookbook.
No!